McDonald's in Indonesia is so different.
Because this is Bali, there's a Hindu shrine outside the entrance, even at the McDonald's, and offerings to Hindu gods at the cash register. But Indonesia is a Muslim country, so they have a prayer room and a place to wash your feet inside. And of course, all of the food is halal. Happy meals come with corn and milk, and you can order a local breakfast, which is either a rice bowl or chicken porridge. For the drink, you can order a coffee float with jelly.